prospered and grown wealthy since in youth he ran away. And now his life was one of pomp and show. But coldly did he greet them, for rich friends were by his side, who often heard him boast of home so grand. But the old man sadly looked at him and said in modest pride, as he gently took his dear wife by the hand, "We are just plain folk, your mother and me, just plain folk, like our own folks used to be. As our presence seems to grieve you, we will go away and leave you. For we're sadly out of place here, 'cause we are just plain folk.
We are just plain folk, your mother.
They will greet you in the same old loving.